back in Spartanburg, South Carolina. Final score on opening night. USCUPstate's women's basketball team defeats Florida A&M 74-61. And welcome back, everyone. Brock Bowling along with the head coach, Tammy George. Tammy, congratulations. Season opener, home opener. You get the win. You win by 13. Whew. How do you feel about your team's performance tonight?
I feel good. We played very well, sweated it out. It was a little bit harder than I thought it was going to be. I thought we were going to cruise, but we finished it out. We got the win. We found a way to win, hold on at the end. It's really exciting.
Brianna Lewis, senior. I know last year had some ups and downs, sometimes fearless with the basketball, sometimes careless with the basketball. Tonight, 19 points, 12 assists. Her turnovers were down. How did you feel about her play tonight?
Great. You and I talked about this a little bit. We've kind of moved some play pieces around, and she's playing the two-guard spot for us, take the ball out of her hand. Just really did a good job. I mean, I can't tell you. She played a great game. One of the best games I think she's played. She scored a lot of points last year, but this is her best all-around game. Very good senior leadership out there. I couldn't be more proud of her having a great game like that.
And how about the big block she had against Jones in transition? This was incredible.
This was. She does that a lot in practice, too, and she did that. I know she did it at least one time last year. So it was really good.
Let's talk about your freshmen, Jada Logan, Kadesia Moore. They both started. They both played. They played well. I mean, they both had double-figure point totals in their freshman debuts here at USC Upstate. How did you feel about your freshman play tonight?
Great. I mean, they're talented. We knew they were talented. I think they came out and played well for the first game. I think they had a little bit of jitters, but other than that, I thought they did a great job. We had a great inside presence with Khadija. We call her D, but she had a great inside presence, got off the out of the blocks very early and had some big points for us in the paint.
And one quick question before you go. We know what your strengths were tonight. What are some weaknesses you want to maybe clean up as you go into game two?
Oh, that zone. We struggled a little bit against their zone. We had that, couple possessions there where we took some quick shots and didn't execute, and they kind of got back in the game a little bit. So we got to work on that. We wasn't expecting that. So we got to make some shots, got to just make some adjustments in that, and we should be fine.
Good luck on Friday for game two. We'll see you for game three on next Tuesday morning.
Thank you so much.
All right, Tammy George, head coach of USC Upstate, as she and her club win it tonight, 74-61. The final. For Raul Hunt and the rest of our crew, Brock Bowling saying so long from Spartanburg. Upstate wins it by 13 on opening night, 74-61 on ESPN+.